What is unique about this Research Master program is that you are trained in all aspects of conducting research in the field of child development and education. So you not only receive thorough training with regard to content, but also in methods and statistics, academic skills, and you will conduct 2 research projects. So what is also unique about this program is that the program really offers room to adapt it to your own interests. Well, the Research Master starts with an introductory course called Intervention Research that focuses on how interventions can be used to improve the health and well-being of children and adolescents. In addition, there are 3 courses in research methods and statistics. There's a course in academic skills, and you will conduct 2 research projects. And with regard to the content, you can choose 5 out of 8 disciplinary courses in the field of child development or education or a combination of those.
I chose this master because it's a research master in my field of interest, which is child development and education. And you get theoretical knowledge, but also you get hands-on experience with research. I love that we are such a small group of students because we can actually have proper discussions, exchange ideas, and actually have a relationship to our professors. They know who we are. We have a lot of Dutch students, but also international students from Europe or even other places outside of Europe.
Well, the Research Master prepares you to become a researcher, and the most obvious next step would be to become a PhD researcher, either at a UvA or another Dutch university or abroad. But there are also many research positions outside academia that you are qualified for. And you can also work, for example, as a data scientist or as a policy advisor in the field of child development and education. Or if you have followed a clinical track in a research master, you can combine research with work in the clinical practice and work as a science practitioner.
I think that future research master students should definitely take advantage of their peers and really get to know them, study with them. It's fun and it's productive as well.